These are a new bird to me. Bird new this year. It's the first time I've seen them this year. And I got noisy little dogs after chipmunks. Anyways, it's raining out, so it's pitter patter, let's get at her. Anyways, welcome to another Cast Iron Wednesday. Cast Iron Wednesday. Fired up Friday. Fat with Friday. Tell you Friday. You can go watch Cast Iron Wednesday as well. Like I said, it's raining out. I don't want the family to get too wet, so we're going to hurry this up a little bit. It's the Nathan 4071 Hexagon. Ferro rod. Well, finally, I just practiced. I need more practice. So, this is the best way to get it. And it was the first time I tried using one of these knives to scrape it. Harper! He's good and smoky. Anyways, we'll let that burn out. We're going to go inside and make some coffee. Anyways, welcome back to our Bluegrass Bushcraft Coffee Challenge. So, today we're going to do our 6-cup Pyrex percolator because that's what I feel like using. And we've got a new cup, 25 cents. Some Three Sisters coffee, which we've been working for a while, freshly ground, a little bit of milk. But first, we're gonna light our candles. Joni would be here helping me, but he's busy taking care of chipmunks. But you can hear him. Anyways, we're going to fill up our percolator basket. Percolator. And we'll fire it up. I like this stove for these Pyrex percolators because not kidding. So anyways, there we go. We'll come back when we're close to a perk. Well, here we go, all parked up. And we're just gonna set the fire off. And let this quit bubbling, it can bubble for a while. And we'll come back. No, there's no going outside. No. You can get up in the chair. Get up in the chair. You too. I got my helper shot. Maybe we should pour a cup of coffee. Relax civilized and put sugar in. A little bit of milk. And here it is. Our little doggy mug. There's one on this side as well, and one on the inside. There's the red one. And our kicking horse. Three sisters coffee again till I finish it. And I guess we'll try their coffee. It's good. Anyways, thank you very much for watching. If you like these candles for those that need it, and those of us that have gone before us, and then ones that are being left behind.